July 17, 2009. Walter Cronkite dies at age 92. One of the most respected journalists in television, he began his career in radio. Before that, he was a war correspondent for UPI.
Old anchormen, you see, don't fade away. They just keep coming back for more. And that's the way it is. Friday, March 6, 1981. I'll be away on assignment, and Dan Rather will be sitting in here for the next few years. Good night.
Just as Edward R. Murrow had said what many Americans were afraid to say about Joseph McCarthy, Walter Cronkite, broadcasting from Vietnam, said what many people wanted someone to say. It's time to leave. And that's the Broadcast Almanac for July 17th. I'm Dennis Daly.